EA Sports. It's in the game.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, as we reach a night that at least one team did not want to find. Back in the fall, a group of athletes got together and pictured the notion of winning a championship on home ice in front of their home fans. Well, one of these teams might be done by the end of the evening, and it's not even at home.
Well, my dad always told me, Doc, a little of adversity never hurt anybody, and for the road team, there's a lot of adversity here to give themselves an opportunity to get back in this series.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's the starting goaltender tonight. Some nights go better than others, but most of his nights are superb for the home team. This man's the starter tonight as the season rolls on so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the visitors. Terrific action lies ahead. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game and to finish it. Shoots. He scores just before the period ends.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Saipa's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And the faceoff's won. Good place to shoot. Directed on. To see what happens now. Saipa's prevail nicely into the zone. Fires a shot. A pair of goals for the same team.
Because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Hotbox got the lead by just a single goal thanks to that one they just scored. And they also have a decisive advantage in time of possession. Directing that one to mix together, they cancel. A shot. Score! And this one is tied.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Rennes looks like he's almost guessing here as he drops into position. There's still room.
Saipa's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. Karpats got it off the draw at center. Tip to the net. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. And that's this one. But against your own team, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong. In this case, tonight, it went right.
Watch your plays that make all the difference.
It is a most noble part of a collision sport. Exhausting series of games and championships. next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.
EA Sports. It's in the game.